Hi guys, and welcome to I Love to Potato. Today I got a loving slime. Also, a very big thank you to Janice and Delia. Bowl, add half a cup of Fevicol or half a bottle of Fevicol or glue. Then add starch or corn flour to the mix. Mix well. Add more if you like. Then we take the water and add borax powder. We used CARROM board powder. It's boric acid, so fine. Then add the laundry detergent to this. Oh, mix it. Then add the food color, your whatever food color of your choice, pink, blue, green. We use green, it's nice. Then add the water and borax powder mix to this. Also add Gillette shave, just a 2 second spray is enough, and mix it very well till you can see the slime forming. Then you can add your hands in it and start playing with it, and so that it becomes more, the texture is more well formed, and enjoy. Please do like and subscribe, and I would like to know your comments below. Thank you.